Now when you do a carrot, one of the mistakes, people don't cut the end of it. First, you should cut both hands. Use a vegetable peeler. Now the idea is not to go this way and then this way and do the end. You do it in one time, the thin part here, and your finger cannot be higher than the carrot. It has to clear the vegetable peeler. So not this way, this one, it has to rotate on your hand into one streak. Because now the end is flat. And that's it. Proper way of peeling a carrot.